violet color, cobalt blue, orange, lemon yellow, and Chinese white color with a flat brush number 8 and round brush number 0. Take the violet color and cover the first layer and start blending upward to downward direction as I am doing. Then take the blue cobalt blue color and start blending it with the violet. Make the surface wet using the water, then take the orange color and try to blend it with the blue color. Mixing of the blue and the orange color gives you green. Be aware that blue and orange could not mix to the most of the areas. Just make the link between the blue and the orange by making it green as I am doing so. You can see the surface is very rough, but later we have the technique to cover the areas and blend it properly. I have taken yellow as a highlight at the downwards, and now take the white color, acrylic white, and try to cover areas upward and downward where the blending is not appropriate. Then start shading with the other layer of the yellow color as it is a highlight, so it has to be look different from the other areas. Blend the whole area with the flat brush and then cover the third layer of the orange and use the yellow as a highlight. As you can see, we are getting the perfect shade, and then take the wet brush and try to blend the whole areas and cover the whole area as you can see I am doing. Blend the whole area with the wet brush until you get the perfect background for the painting. As you can see, the background is almost ready. Now take the orchard yellow to make the trees at downward, and then burnt color to make the trees, and start making the rough sketch of the temple. Try to make it as perfect you can make so that it looks the realistic. And once it is completed, take the black acrylic and cover the whole areas with black color. You can use the marker for the areas that are hard. Cover the whole areas of the temple with black. You can get the shadow areas. These types of painting looked so good when framed. Then take the black marker or the black sketch pen to make the sky full of birds. Make the birds big and small so that the big one will look the nearby and small one will look far away. Make the birds at the top of the temple and also make the flags at the temple. Make more birds to fill the whole sky. And now our painting is ready. Please like and subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.